The bomber you killed worked for a man called Le Chiffre. He's a private banker to the world's terrorists. Le Chiffre shorted the stock, believing he'd make a fortune after he destroyed their prototype. Instead, he lost over $100 million of his client's funds, including money belonging to the Ugandan rebel Stephen Obano.
Has Le Chiffre been playing the market with Obano's funds? He won't like it when he finds out.
All the more reason to bring in Le Chiffre as soon as we can.
You want Le Chiffre alive?
Very much so. To win back the money, Le Chiffre has set up a high-stakes poker game at Casino Royale in Montenegro. I'm putting you in the game. If Le Chiffre loses, we'll give him sanctuary in return for everything he knows. You're replacing a man named Bliss. You're booked on the same train to Montenegro. I leave it to you to explain.
Every penny of it.
The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Vesper, I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
Of course you realize that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
You don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game of luck.
Then you may also have heard that in poker you don't play your hand, you play the man across from you. But of course I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him. Good night, Mr. Bond.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the front of the train. Use extreme caution approaching him. Bliss isn't traveling to Casino Royale just to play cards. He's made arrangements to take delivery of 100 kilos of black tar heroin sometime before your train reaches Montenegro. Work before pleasure, I suppose. Bliss and his men will be on full alert. Move carefully. far forward, Bond. There's not much time.
Ma'am?
How's the game? Bond off to a good start?
Until now, someone's beaten us to Le Chiffre. Obano's men took him. They're at the casino.
Obano lost millions investing with Le Chiffre, and now he's come to collect. Where's Bond?
After them now.
Good. We can't allow Le Chiffre to be harmed. Obano and his men must be stopped.
This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Obano.
You can tell him yourself. Move!
You'd best move quietly. Obano's taken over the floor. His men will be everywhere.
He was alone?
He was when I killed him.
You're a true soldier, Besigye. Let us hope his friends come looking for him. This time, we will both be waiting.
Far to be disappointed. He will get our money.
And if there's none to be had, then what?
Then even I feel sorry for Le Chiffre.
Bond, we've located Obano's room.
Not now.
It would be much faster just to kill this Le Chiffre.
Tanner.
Obano's room is on the other side of the floor. That's where they'll take Le Chiffre.
Get
back! Give me Lashif!
$10 million just to buy into a card game. How much is in the pot?
The winner will take $100 million at least.
And this is how Lashif expects to get back our money?
He is a desperate man.
Where is Obano?
He's in the ballroom with the ship. Go.
You are not coming.
It is too quiet. Something is not right. I will keep watch from the balcony.
Bond, change in plan. Lashif never made it to Obano's room.
I know. He's in the ballroom.
Where are they? Lashif's men.
We have seen no one.
They kept a dozen of our soldiers in the spa.
We will take Lashif to my room. The rest of you stay here. We must hold this place.
He's here!
Look out! Get back to the room. I'll meet you there.
Safe. You'll have it tomorrow. All of it.
Take the stairs.
You think you could lose that kind of money and no one would notice?
Look out!
That's Urbano?
Or what's left of him. I've sent a man to deal with the body.
And Le Chief?
Back at the table, but off his game. I think Bond can take him. He's won the last two hands.
I'm told he's the best player in the service.
I can attest to it.
After Le Chief loses, I want him brought in as quickly as possible. A cornered man is a dangerous one. There's no telling what he'll do.
Yes, ma'am.
Bond, keep an eye on Le Chief. When the game ends, we'll need to move fast. Bond? Acknowledge, please. Ma'am, he's not responding.
Monsieur, it is your bet.
Something wrong with your drink, Mr. Bliss?
Bond, your heart rate just went through the roof. It looks like you've been...
I know. Deal me out.
You've got to get out of the casino into your car. Use a defibrillator in the Aston Martin. Without it, you'll be dead in minutes. Hurry, Jenny. Press the damn button!
Miss Lind, this is Dr. Singh. The defibrillator may be broken. Tell me exactly what you see.
It's fixed to Bond's chest. They are... Hold on, one of the wires is loose. It's not connected.
Then fix it.
And then press the red button. Good job, Miss Lind. Hold on.
What now? Is he alive?
He's back. He'll be fine.
Thank God.
Skip ahead to the end of the card game.
You seem quite familiar with all this.
The Shifa lost over $100 million of our money. I have a hard time forgetting. Here, run it.
You mean Bond's won?
Yes, but there's a problem. Vespa's been kidnapped. Lashif's taken her. Bond's following Lashif's car now. They're headed for the coast.
Lashif's been keeping extra men and munitions on an old barge south of Petrovac. That's where they'll take her.
The Aston Martin. Bond's had an accident.
Turn on his phone. Turn it up!
Action, Mr. Bliss. Or is that Bond? I'm a little confused. Put him in the car and get his phone.
Sasha, can you see the girl?
They just got her to the barge.
Let me know when she's below deck. Then we'll bring down Bond.
Fine, just keep your eyes on her.
Sebastian's got him covered. Bond's not going anywhere.
Tanner?
Bond, you're all right. What happened?
Car trouble. Have you tracked Vespa?
She's on an old barge south of... Wait, hold on. According to your phone's GPS, you're nearly there. Head through that warehouse in front of you. The barge is just beyond. We've got the satellite on it now. Vespa's been grabbed. Can you get down to the barge? I can't see where she's headed.
Help! James!
Bond, can you see the barge? We have multiple targets converging on Vespa. Bond, they're heading down the deck from your left.
James!
coming, Bond!
Let me go!
Hit!